The Spirit Sands, the name recognizes the awe our Aboriginal peoples first felt when they came and when they saw this area. When they first discovered this area, they didn't know how the sand got here. They didn't know how dunes were formed. They didn't understand the processes, and that was not part of their life. They believed that all the world, all the plants, all the animals, man itself, was created from these bits of sand, from these grains of sand, the whole world was created. And they also believed that Kichi Manitou, the Great Spirit, their God, this was the closest place to him. There is not anywhere else in Manitoba that has open blowing sand dunes. This area that we're standing upon today is only 4 square kilometers of open sand. That's such a small amount from considering its original size of over 6,500 square kilometers. Spruce Woods Provincial Park has a lot to do for our visitors. We have an extensive campground, numerous hiking trails that take you onto the Spirit Sands, as well as to our other plant regions in our park. We've got trails that go along the ancient wall of the Assiniboine River, have trails that go into the backcountry. If you're not into doing the extraneous hiking, the trail is on hot days, it sure takes a lot out of you to rock on the Spirit Sands. And another way to access that trail is by the covered wagon. That's a great way to see both the Spirit Sands and the open dunes, as well as another landform in our park called the Devil's Punch Bowl, a groundwater erosion feature that we have at Spruce Woods Provincial Park. We do have a beached area, a beach with sand. It's an oxbow lake. It once used to be a part of the Assiniboine River, but now it's cut off. So it's an oxbow lake. There's beach facilities. There is a concessionaire. There is a museum and bookshop run by the Friends of Spruce Woods, a cooperating association here at our park. We have, throughout the summer, interpretive events that I put on that give visitors more information about the natural and cultural history of Spruce Woods, because it's such a unique area. We want to share that with everyone that comes to Spruce Woods.
For more information about Manitoba's Parklands region, you can call toll-free 1-800-665-0040, extension 325.